Hello, it's me. And today I have a new video. And it's gonna be my favorite toys in this month. And it is this one, the red car. And red wheels. The suspension. Truck is suspension. And my collectibles. My stand. Not real car. And my next one is chicken brain. It's very simple. But I'm gonna tell you about it. So first I'm gonna do this one. So this one is a what is it called again? Dodge Challenger 7. If you like it, comment below. And if you like this one, just comment below. If you like it, but if you like. And this one is a focus camera. Focus. Camera doesn't focus. Symbolic. And if you need like that one, then here's this one. My sister made in China. Okay, and the next one. This one, it is a, it is a 1999 Melissa from 5640, and this does open the hood, and you can see the engine. Perfectly. And there's an interior design. There's a back window. And there's this design at the back. The bottom is perfectly good. The tires is rubber. And this is from eBay. I don't like buying things from eBay. I like buying things from Amazon. Here's a... What is it called again? It's right here. And it's a drag racer. Like we're using drag races. And I lost the front tires because it's so thin and loose. But I bought this 1 year ago. 2016 I bought this, and the pilot, the driver seat here, the pretty long distance length, a lot, it's big, it's like 3 inches, I mean, 2.5, and that's here. And here's this one. I don't know what this part is for. And at the bottom there's this. Maximum relay. Okay, and this is already a 5-minute video, and I'm gonna go do this quick. And this is a P47D Thunderbolt. And I bought this. My little brother built this part. But it looks cool. It looks like it's a jet crispy mighty. And I custom painted these these black lines in here. Or actually, I put it on there. And these red mics are like, and I didn't do those were already there. I don't know how someone moves these. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, bye. Wait, and, that came with this. I don't even know what this is. It's like it's kind of, okay, it's basically like, you put it like this, and then you put this like, I don't even understand how you do that. There. Now, I'm going to do it. And there. It's done. And it's like lifting off. I don't know at this point what this is actually is. But I feel like I'm have to go to Google and search this thing up, like a weird shape thingy. It's supposed to be holding something because there's this thing right here. Okay, because it's a 7-minute video. Oh no. Okay, see you later. And please subscribe and like the video and comment below which vehicle was your favorite. And I will probably respond or reply. You comment and see you next time on my YouTube channel. Oh, this is not actually mine, but I'm gonna go play Fortnite.